Okay, here we have Randon, and he's gonna do the unboxing of his garden items. Go ahead, open it. Show me everything that's inside.
What is this?
I think that, here, open it up. That's the little shirt that you wear, so that way your shirt stays clean. Kids garden tools set.
I'll do this.
Okay, show me what else is in there. Oh, that's cool. So that's a little bench so you don't have to sit on the ground.
And last of all, this is just paper.
What are those?
Gardening gloves.
Yep. Okay, so now what's in this box?
Shovels.
Mm-hmm. Those look nice.
And a rake. Oh, came out.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna take all these out.
Okay. Here, can I see one?
Yeah.
Thank you. Those are nice metal. Thought it would be plastic, but it's metal, so that'll hold up. You can actually dig a hole with that.
And a watering
jug.
Jug. And a basket.
Yeah, a little bag, a carrying bag. Are you going to put all your tools in there?
Yeah.
Okay, so we have the gardening tools. And it comes with all these, and they're really nice. Okay, we're going to get set up, okay?
Okay, I'm going to put these in here.
Okay, bud, here we have Randon, and he's going to water his strawberries that he has growing right here. Whoa. Okay, go down the line.
Down on the bottom turning red, kind
of. Go down the line, bud. Water those down there that need... Good job.
Dumpty.
Good job.
Ah.
We'll get it off in a second. Use your rake to scrape it.
Scrape what?
The dirt.
Under the toe?
Well, no, not under your toe, on the ground. We'll get it off your toe in a second.
I need to do it right now because it's bothering me.
Okay. There you go. Okay. You think these are nice?
Yeah. I think this show will be much more integrated.
I don't know what that word is.
I mean, thanks for watching.